Hi guys, field staffer Mason Propst here, and I'm just going to give you a little tip. When you're using any slow turns, true turns, or even if you're using a smiley blade, what I like to do is I use a barrel swivel. I put it on the end of the bouncer, and that helps it turn better, and you won't get any tangles. So next time you're out, give that a try.